under attacker is on. They push, one, shoots, great!
What's going on, guys? Here's another episode of Chinook Goaltending. Today I'm going to break down a save by Talbot that was last night. I just thought it was awesome because you see him battling through a triple layer screen and making a clutch save with a minute 19 left in the third, basically helping his team win the game. So if we start this out, you'll see Kings coming to the zone, 1:19 left. Talbot's at the top of his crease. I'll let it play out first. Huge save. Just awesome. So if we break that little clip down. Oh, I'll go backwards here. Look at this. So great play by the Kings. Getting into the middle of the ice. Obviously the best place to shoot a puck. Look at Talbot here. The guy is just straight up battling for ice. This guy's got a clear lane to shoot. He's got this whole side of the net. Well, he thinks he does. Boom, boom. He thinks he's got an easy goal, basically. Look at Talbot here, though. He's got his hand on that guy. He's as far out as he possibly can be. He's right up against them. He's battling them for ice. And that's what you have to do. I mean, you don't want to play deep on this play and give him even more net because it's impossible to reach some of these guys' shots. So he's right up against them. He's battling. He's got his glove on the Kings' offensive player there. He's looking over his shoulder. It's just perfect. He shoots the puck. He can see it because he's battling for ice and he's trying to see that puck. Boom. Huge glove save. This is awesome. Here's another view. Look at that. That's just wild. So this guy thinks he's got this whole net here. But as you can see, Talbot, he can see him. He's got a perfect view of that puck because he's battling for that ice. Which, I obviously, in all my videos, I stress, battle for your crease. You know, get up right against the offensive player and see that puck. Move side to side. Do whatever you can do. And it obviously pays off for Talbot here. Play it here, slow motion. Or, I think... huge save. Just awesome. Another view here. Guy's coming in. His eyes are, he's so happy, he thinks he's gonna score. He's gonna get the game tying goal. Little does he know, Talbot plays this perfectly and keeps his team in the game. Helps them win. See, look at this. So, glove on his back. Head tilting over so he can see the puck. That's the most important thing. You gotta get your eyes on it. You gotta do anything you can do to get your eyes on it. Second most important thing, get up as close to this offensive guy as you can. Look how close he is. I'll keep saying it over and over again. Get as close as you can get to the offensive guy, get as far out as you can, and find that puck, and you'll make your life a lot easier. Let this play out again. Finds that puck, top of his crease. He's all tangled up, but he can still make that save, and it's just awesome. So I just thought that was pretty cool. Flames go on to win this game. And all because of Talbot's huge save there. Again, play big, battle for your crease, and find that puck by all means necessary. And you'll make your life a lot easier, and you'll snag a few wins on the way. All right, thanks for watching, guys.